progress is being made on the brush fire that has closed Big Bend State Park in Laughlin, but Needles Highway has been reopened. The fire has burned so far about 225 acres. It is only about 50% contained. No injuries have been reported and no structures are currently being threatened. A cause of that fire still is not known.